So here we are at the 46 Van Nats. I'm Tom. I'm the crew's captain today. We recruited a bunch of vans. We're gonna line them up by decade. So that's what we've got. 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, and 2000 plus. We're gonna roll in order about a 12-mile loop around town here. It's gonna be 20, 30-minute cruise, police escort, blocking off intersections. So it's gonna be one heck of a cruise here. We're calling it the Cornfield Cruise, and hey, you know, we're gonna see some corn on the side of the road as we cruise through for sure. So, yeah, that's
here we
it.
Go.
Check it out.
Yeah. Here we are with Virtual Banner. We're getting ready to
cruising.
Getting ready to hit it, baby. We're gonna go out and go ahead of everybody. We got the crew back here. Wave. We're gonna go out and get some good footage.
Well, here we are out in the middle of the field, waiting for the parade to come. I think I see it coming here in the distance. Here comes the parade. Hey! A lot of bands. Lot of man. I love it.
Okay.
come the Dodges. Oh yeah. Going forever. Yeah. Yeah. You think it went all right?
I'd say it went really well.
Doug, what do you think, buddy?
Oh, top notch.
Top
300,
notch.
How many?
That's what I heard, but I got to get the final number.
Yeah.
I heard twos or three, definitely 200 plus, maybe 300.
Yeah, well, we're going to count them.
Yeah, we're going to count them.
We'll count them.
The cops closed the highway for 15
yeah,
minutes.
Yeah, I'm sure, yeah.
That's what we were told. Yeah. So the second group kind of got lost.